breaking news.
Get more now on our top story. Super Typhoon Haiyan. Last hour, the storm made landfall in the eastern Philippines, and it has all the makings of a major disaster. Torrential rain and winds of more than 300 kilometers per hour.
One American general said there were bodies everywhere after taking a chopper tour of the carnage in the Philippines. The Marines have now touched down in the nation to help more than 4 million people impacted by what could be the biggest storm ever known to man.
The local media is now referring to it as the storm of the century, Patricia, just to give you an idea.
This was incredibly intense and big. The strength of this typhoon is just phenomenal. And the way it moved across the Philippines is something of serious concern. It's hit multiple islands with full super typhoon force. 200 mile per hour wind. So this is a real concern for us. We don't have information coming yet from these most affected areas.
We are representing the Philippines, and we are currently wearing shirts to show support for the Philippines about the typhoon and the casualties that's happening in the Philippines. So yeah, that's where we're from. It's important to us, and we are raising money by selling these shirts. 14 bucks a piece. During C-block classes, there will be jars where you can put donations for the Philippines, and it's really important because there's really a bunch of people going through so much, and we have everything better here in Canada right now, and the typhoon just changed everything in the Philippines, and yeah, it would really help.
Thank you, Madam. Salamat po.